I sat for a while in a big rocking chair on an old plank porch with a wood railing. My feet propped up, I drifted and drained my thoughts on a summer wind sailing, catching breezes and waves from a place far away, and feeling a time that's gone by. A time when things moved at a much slower pace, like the stars slipping through the night sky. Boards creaked as I lay back my head and looked up at the handmade oak ceiling. I could see calloused hands as they'd plane in sand till the wood was just right to the feeling. There was a time when they built things that way, but now it's a time that's gone by. Time when things moved at a much slower pace, like the stars slipping through the night sky. So I walked from the place on ancient flagstones beneath the great hardwood tree, and the moments I'd spent contemplating the past have somehow brought new hope to me. Though I leave the dirt road for a fast-paved highway, an image remains in my mind of a time when things moved at a much slower pace, like the stars slipping through the night sky. A time when things moved at a much slower pace, like the stars slipping through the night sky. Yes, and sometimes I choose that much slower pace, like the stars slipping through the night sky.